Morning, all of you. As we have started fabric expression and special product, today we will start with exercise 5B. And in this exercise, you have to find out the product. So the first question is minus 3x square y by minus 5x y square. You have to find the product. So by it is given means first term. You will write this term. Means you will write 5x y square multiplied by minus 3x square y. Okay, so what we will do in the next step here, this minus 5 and minus 3 is numeric term, so we will write down here this in one bracket, minus 5 into minus 3. X and x are same term, so I will write down here as x into x square. Similarly for y, so I can write down this as y square into y. I have done this because in case we multiply this, we may commit some mistake. But here the like terms are going to be multiplied. So I have written this in separate brackets. So now multiply this, you will get 5 3s are 15, and sign of greater digit is minus. So here you will write down minus here. This is x into x square. So you know x into x square means here you can write down x, nothing is there, means power is 1. So when bases are same, the power is added. So you will write down as 1 plus 2 means x will be equal to how much? X cube. Similarly for y also, nothing is there means 1 is there. So here also y will be 2 plus 1. Bases are same, power will be added. So the answer here will be 3. So minus 15 x cube y cube is the answer for this. Similarly, in the second question, here also we have to find out the product. Product means first we will write down as I have written this, like square in one bracket. So just the same thing we have to do here. So here I can write down here as minus 2 into minus 3 into minus 1 by 6. Again, the next is x term. So from here I can write down x into x cube into x square. Similarly, for the y, you can write down y into y square into y to the power 7. From here you can write down 3 1s are 3, 2s are 6, 2 1s are and 2 1s are. So this gets cancelled. From here you can write down as bases are same, means this will be x 1 plus 3 plus 2, and this you can write down 1 plus 2 plus 7. Okay, so this will be x to the power 6, and this will be y to the power 7, 8, 9 and 10. Y to the power 10, and here minus 1 will be there, so this is minus. So minus x to the power 6, y to the power 10 is the answer. This is question number 7. Here in this question, you have to solve this. So first, what is given? Minus 2 x square plus 3 xy minus 4 y square. Okay, so multiply this 2 inside the bracket, you will get 2 2's are 4 x square plus into minus is minus, 3 2 is 6 xy, minus minus is plus. So here and sign of greater digit, you will get here minus and here you will get plus. So 4 2 are 8 y square. You can write down this as minus 4 x square minus 8 y square plus 6 x y. This is the answer. Similarly, in the 10th question also, you have to multiply this. So what is the question? Minus 2 c square 4 c cube minus 10 c square minus 8 c plus 9. Multiply this 2 c square minus 2 c square inside the bracket. So with this you will get, if you multiply this with this, you will get minus 4 2s are 8 c to the power 5. Again minus minus plus and minus minus is plus 4 term. 10 to the 20, c to the power 4 again, 8 to the 16, c cube plus 9 to the 18, c square. From here, 4 to the 8, c to the power 5, minus minus 20, c to the power 4 again, this will multiply, gets 8, 16, okay, 16 c cube plus 18 c square. So as you can see, here all the powers are different. So what you have to do, this will be in the same terms because we cannot multiply this, but here all of them are in same condition. So this you will get, you can solve this further, 18 c square cube. Okay, so from here you can get minus 8 c to the power 5, minus 20, minus minus is plus here, c, here in this question, what is given to you? This is minus 2 c square, 4 c cube, minus 10 c square, minus 8 c plus 9, multiply this 2 inside the bracket, you will get minus 8 c to the power 5, minus minus is plus 10 to the 20 c to the power 4, again minus minus is plus 8 to the 16 c to the power 3, plus 9 to the 18 c to the power 2. So you cannot, this is the answer, because you cannot further multiply this, because as you can see, this all are having different powers, and here you will get, sorry, here it is plus into minus is minus, from here you will get 18 c square. So next question is 13. You will get, first this is the question, multiply this x inside the bracket. So x into y is xy, minus x into z is xz, plus this y will be multiplied inside, so you get y into z minus x into y, again plus x into z minus y into z. So see, this is plus xy and this is minus xy, so plus xy and minus xy gets cancelled. This is minus xz and this is plus xz, so both of this get cancelled, and your yz is there, plus yz and minus yz is there, so both of them get cancelled. From here the answer is 0. We are going to start exercise 5c. In 5b we have multiplied the product, and you know 5b and 5c are quite similar, so you have to solve this exercise in the same day. It's very easy exercise. Go through this. So this first question is x plus 2 multiplied by x plus 5. So what you have to do, this x you have to multiply inside the whole bracket. So I am writing here x multiply x plus 5. Again this plus sign is there, write down your plus sign. Then 2, multiply this 2 inside the whole bracket. So this will be x plus 5. Now you can solve it very easily. So you will get x into x is x square, plus sign is there, 5 into x is 5x, plus this 2 multiply this with x is 2x, plus 5 to the 10. This and these are the like terms, so we can add this. So this will, you will get x square plus 567x plus 10. Okay, this is the answer. The next here it is given is, sixth question is 5x square plus 2y square. The same things you have to do. Multiply this 5x square inside the whole bracket. So 3x square minus 7y square. This will be multiplied with this whole bracket. Now what is remaining? Plus 2y square multiplied by 3x square minus 7y square. Then you will get 5 threes are 15. X to the power 4, minus sign is there, 5 sevens are 35, x square, y square, y to the power, sorry, x square and y square, plus this you have multiplied, now this term is there. So you will get 3 2 ja 6 x square y square minus 7 2 ja 14 y to the power 4 here. Now see if you are having any like terms. This and this are like terms, okay? So what you have to do? 15 x to the power 4 plus into minus is minus. So you have to subtract 35 x square by 7, 6 x square y square, these are same. You have to subtract this. So this y square will be the same and you will get, this is 2. From here you will get 27 x square y square. So from here you can get 27 x square y square. And what is remaining? Minus 14y. So, as you can see, we don't have any like terms here. So, this will be the answer. Now, in the second question, multiply and verify the result for. The question is 4x square plus 3y by 3x square minus 4y. Okay, this is the question. You have to multiply and or after multiplying this you have to verify it for x equal to 1 and y equal to 2. So here you will get this 4x square will be multiplied with this. So first, sorry, by it is here, so you will get 3x square minus 4y. By it is given up, so you have 4x square plus 3y. Multiply this 3x square with the whole bracket. So you will get 3x square minus 4x square plus 3xy, sorry 3y, then minus this multiplied with this whole bracket. So you will get minus 4y, 4x square plus 3y. So you will get here 4 3s are 12, x to the power 3 plus 3 3s are 9, x square y minus 4 4s are 16, xy plus into minus minus 4 3s are 12, y square. Okay, from here we will get this is x to the power 4. 3 4s are 12, x to the power 4 plus 9. X to the power x square y minus 16 xy x square y plus minus plus into minus minus 4 3 is equal y square. Now just see here which are the like terms. This and these are the like terms you can get. So from here you will get 12 x to the power 4. So 16 you will get 7 plus into minus minus 7 x square y minus 12 y square. So this is the answer. Question number 15, you have to multiply with this. So this x you are going to multiply with this whole term and this 3 with the whole term. So write down x multiply by x cube plus 3x square minus 7x plus 1. Minus sign is here, so minus will come. Now multiply 3 into x cube plus 3x square minus 7x plus 1. Multiply this x inside the whole bracket. So x into x cube is x to the power 4 plus 3x cube minus 7x square plus x. Subtracted by this you multiply 3x cube plus 3 is a 9 x square minus 7 3s are 21 x plus 3. Now find out the like terms here. So x to the power 4 you don't have any, so you can write down x to the power 4. This x cube plus 3 x cube and minus 3 x cube will get cancelled. From here you will get 9 is there now, 9 x square. That's okay. So what is there? 7x square and 9x square is there. So plus into minus is minus. So 9 minus 7 plus 2x square plus this 21x is there and one more x is there. So you will get plus into minus is minus. So you will get 20x plus 3. Let me check it once. You will get x cube is x to the power 4. X 3x to the power 3 minus 7x square plus x, okay. 3x cube minus sign was there, na? So minus 3x cube plus into minus is minus here. See, this minus sign was left. Na? I have not multiplied the minus sign inside the bracket. So this minus 3x cube plus into minus is minus 3 3 is a 9, x square again minus minus plus 7 3 is a 21 x again plus into minus is minus and this 1. So now this x to the power 4 will remain x to the power 4, this and this will get cancel, plus 3 x square and minus 3 x square will get cancel. Here you are minus minus plus 9 plus 17 is 7 is 16 x square and minus sign will there plus 22 x and minus 3 will there. Now it is okay. This 3 into 1 is 3 minus 3 plus into minus is minus, so it will be minus 3. Now this is correct. X to the power 4 minus 16 x square and plus 22 x minus 3. So this is the answer, because here and further we cannot multiply this. Solve this. Now question number 18 is here. The same process we have to do. So let's multiply. 2x plus 3 multiply 3x minus 2 and x minus 5. Okay. So do one thing here. First take these two terms. So this will be 2x multiply by 3x minus 2 plus sign 3, 3x minus 2 and this x minus 5 will be the as it is. So multiply here, you will get 3 to the 6x square minus 4x plus 3, 3 the 9x minus 3, 3 to the 6, x minus 5. So all this will get 6x square plus into minus is minus 9 minus 4. 5x and of greater digit is plus and this 6. So this one and this one. This is x minus 5. Now multiply this x inside the whole bracket. You will get x 6x square plus 5x minus 6 and this minus 5 inside the whole bracket. So you will get 6x square plus 5x minus. You will multiply this inside the bracket. You will get 6x cube plus 5x square minus 6 into x is 6x. Again multiply this 5 6 is 30 x square plus into minus is minus 5 5 is 25 x minus minus plus 5 6 is 30. So from here you will get 6x cube. This and this is minus 35 x square. So minus minus plus and you will get 6x plus 6x minus 25x is minus 31